All right.
Before we get into this video, please make sure to like and subscribe. Thank you very much.
Much of population it is that is rooted behind Nigeria this afternoon. And how much of population is it? You say it's Nigeria. And give you what they've done in the past. It's Afid Tezu. The blessing is just in number 18.
And of the 3 points against Senegal. We defeated Senegal 2-0 at the same venue. So this could be trouble into the danger zone of Liberia. And let's see number 9 for Nigeria. She was brought down. But the referee said play continues. She stayed there. The referee said,
yes, I've won a set piece. The girls of Nigeria, I've won a set piece. And this could be on. But a beautiful defending. Match. And the players on. The captain. Finds a statement. Kick. Beautiful save. Maku have a save again. But a foul committed. Liberia needs to be very careful here. This could be it. Liberia, Lisa Saeed. And yes.
3 away. True 2-1-1. 1-1.
Yes.
That's a cool record.
Yeah, Liberia is under pressure. It's inside to do. Come here and make life difficult for the Liberians. They have done it. That lady who wears jersey number 8 for Nigeria is Adi Demin Shakirat Mushut. She puts.
I don't know whether
the super injury, yes,
an impact on that ball. She saw it actually, and it was a very soft and feet.
I think it's a soft goal considered offside.
That's his system.
Yeah. But the
offside.
Nigerians.
She's offside.
And I think drive forward. The quality we see out there. She is a freaky. She's supposed to forward. It bounces off the floor. And it sneaks lead here. It's supposed forward.
That was a good cross.
Yeah.
The contact.
Still looking promising. And they're going to be sneaking.
It's away.
Wow. You know what? And she came running.
Instant,
just
instant.
Take a look at how she did it. The technique is good in Japan. And that's when they lost that opportunity, Liberia. They've got a chance, and it's picked up. They're back, but Liberia will come forward. It's looking for, yeah. And Nigeria
that's
looking dangerous.
One.
They're promising, and it's...
central defense.
Yes.
There's a little bit of communication
and
issues.
I was just talking
not
about...
Happy.
Yeah. Isn't that much protection? Now take a look at that. When they come forward, that's where the Nigerians are going to be dangerous. They've got the second goal. This is just flat. There is no, the holding midfielder is not, makes it difficult. Nigeria gets a second, and it is the number 15 it is.
Yeah.
Ifeong, Peace Ifeong gets the second for them. Yeah, Makula, just as we were saying, she was talking about how much now that Nigerian, that Liberian defense is not
close together.
Yes.
Close.
Now, Lewis Brown is coming. Take a look at how vulnerable they are. You see that? This is what.
Sends it back. Still vulnerable is the defense of Liberia. Long cross through three players of Nigeria. There is goal number 3.
And they leaping above that Liberian defense so easily.
The 3 strikers up front for
yeah,
Nigeria.
Yeah, the 3 Nigerian strikers have scored. And
not too sure Liberians will be here for the second half. Some of them, or most of
yeah,
them.
Yeah, they'll get angry. They'll get downhearted. They will leave.
Liberia down by 3 goes to 0.
It's in the middle of that park. You don't.
There's a quiet here on the end of Liberian fans. It's another trouble. No foul. One of the goal scorers. She just got the 3rd. And she's on to it, looking for a brace.
Yes.
Excellent goalkeeping.
Lewis Brown. It's a pass forward. Lovely, sweet pass.
First touch heavy. Disappointment.
Yeah, again. And that just is difficult for her.
So a player of Liberia is off. That's
big. It's a shoe come back. And they're giving the Nigerians this chance to move forward. And...
As Liberia's
nobody is available. She's calling for somebody to be available, and there is nobody.
We are going this game too, and this is how dangerous the Nigerians can be.
So double substitutions again. Lisa Sawi to get it out. Liberia could get the points and move to the next stage?
Yeah, I think they need to.
And the two substitutes, honestly,
I think one defensive midfielder here is going to be a bit more aggressive. All that is, I mean, I doubt if that is 14 year old, trust me.
A fair chance.
In my mind, I mean, what is the foul here? There's no.
To move on, I may say.
Excellent.
Skills, individual work, their team work trouble now for Liberia. Fumbling through. A foul.
We got to keep this youthful team, this very young team. And trust me, 2-3-4 years from now, we have a solid senior national team, given what we saw on the under 20 recently in the WAFU competition. I'm not panicking. I'm impressed with this team, with the process, you know, and just do what we are supposed to do.
Wow.
This is of the Nigerians, in my mind, I question it all. Excellent. And we are building, that you have been there before, but in my mind, this under 17 team for Nigeria.
So we've played 64 minutes, it's still Nigeria up by 3. Our medics are now playing their part there. You see what exactly happened. Who is down once more? She was beating a little.
It should be an offside.
That's.
Yeah, she's offside.
They did it here at home. Advantage now.
Luis, percent target.
She got that quality.
And it's a Nigerian move now. Behind the Liberian defense. It's floating inside. The goalkeeper comes up. Good goal.
That's one of the substitutes.
It could probably be one of the.
There you see, she had a first touch.
If it is a blessing, yeah. Still Nigeria coming forward. And it's hit.
Lewis Brown, one of her areas.
Well, she tried to put it on target, looking for an opportunity.
Great from Delphi.
Yeah. Avoid the physical tackles. Now, take a look at that one.
Hamstring.
Yeah. So, we have a peaceable right now. Yeah. Not really fair to. Not to this extent. Liberia could get something from this one. There's bumper off target.
Wow.
Yes, he was. Take a look at this. Good pass.
Yeah. She's playing from the.
This is Tessa. Well, in all fairness, let's agree that we've been critical of this Nigerian, but was this a penalty?
There you see.
So Liberia has got 7 points already. She goes there. He said,
wow.
Superb.
What a penalty.
That is in the process of growing, and you've got them fighting for everything. You have a super striker this. Coming back.
Yes.
It's Kobe, and it's quickly played.
Deep in.
Nigerians. It is that lady wearing jersey number 4. Well, defenders. Full team. Looking at the future, you can see there's a reason to be.
Moving forward.
Yes. Should be offside. And they're going to say final whistle here at this Samuel Kayando Sports Complex. It is Nigeria that has won it at the SKD 4-1 Liberia whip convincingly by the Nigerians. But the question is, the morphology of those Nigerians raises a lot of question marks about their ages here this afternoon against the